Hello again, Izzy at Digital Goja Showrooms. Here's a question placed by intermediate users about the Nikon D500. If this video helps you out, remember to hit us up with a like button underneath, and as always, subscribe to our channel for future unboxing sessions and frequently asked questions just like this, and also to share with fellow photographers. And don't forget, when in Miami, visit Digital Goja Showrooms. Can I change my exposure while on live view? Absolutely. That's not a feature they're going to leave out. Not in today's world where we're all so used to working with our screens. So let's activate this guy and switch it to live view. And notice how I can pick my corresponding shutter speed or my aperture. And you do see a little bit of change there in real time. But honestly, that's not their forte. But you can go ahead and correct your exposure and do it all while you're still on live view and be able to preview. Remember, you have a touchscreen, so you can pinch in and out and check detail and again swipe in between images. So yes, you do have a lot of capability while on live view.